Okay, here we have the 3-point hoist that's failing to work. So I can pick these up by hand. So you can see the levers moving up and down, but up and down as loose as anything. And where is it now? This is the, can't see it now. Oh, this is the lever that controls the position. So this rotates between two stops. That works. I'll show you that one. So down should be up. But there's no up. So is it piston arm in here? What do you reckon? We need some help. Thanks.